There's no disqualification! He was out for almost a year, and the hands of the game's clean.